Okay, assalamualaikum to Sir Aizat. So, for the question number one, which is we need to evaluate the type of sport that athlete involve, which is athlete that involve such as the upper and lower body movement. So, next we need to evaluate the physiological analysis that involve, which is muscular power, muscular strength, muscular endurance, and muscular hypertrophy. So, also we need to evaluate the common injury to the athlete. Next, do the assessment to the athlete. For example, ask the training status. For example, like training types, volume of recent participative in training program and intensity level of previous training. And lastly, we need to do physical testing and evaluation, which means tests that relate to the sport of the athlete, such as balance, strength, and endurance. So next, for the second question, in my opinion, yes, because the strength training will develop the muscle mass. When muscle mass increase, the faster your body is able to burn calories. This lead to an increase of your basal metabolism rate, which is BMR. Then it will help in losing weight. And for the last question, I do recommend to do both, which is power and agility, but either the power training is very high intensity training, while the agility training requires speed. So minimize the exercise of power and minimize the sets and reps. So I recommend to do both power and agility by reduce the exercise of power and agility and the reps and sets, in my opinion. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay safe, sir.